Hello Mzansi, welcome to Ask Kulumo. Please like, comment, and share this video. Luyanda Zwane, popularly known as Sibongile on Sibongile and Dlaminis, finally opens up about leaving Sibongile and Dlaminis after Skatle Sidze guys, Adlala guys, I acta njena le hamba pambili la pana kusibongile and Dlaminis le dlala la pana go channel 163 ngo 6:30 Monday kufike la Panago Wednesday, and okay, is leaving that show, that soap rather. And uthena people must stop asking her about the reason yakhe yokushiya lapha kusibongile and Dlaminis. Uthi abebangamphathi kahle nje, akafuni futhi njena nokukhuluma ngayo because leya show leyana leya sophi leyana rather imendele phansi kakhulu. Ugirl said ukuthi guys, abantu abaningi bamthanda ngendlela lesimanga shem, I don't know like, and she's actually young. I didn't know ukuthi ugirl is like 22. Yes, she's 22. I thought like she was old. Not that she looks old, but now in my mind ngicabanga ukuthi umulo mtsala the way she speaks, the way she behaves, uyabona ngazuthi umuntu omdzala ngani ugirl uyahamba, and they had already found a replacement for uLuyanda guys, and the girl is actually someone lebala baningi lebathi angeka fithe kuba ngusibongile. Bazamile ke kona kumkhipha bamende aphela ufam Julia simbone naye ukuthi ucisha afane nasibongile, but they don't look the same guys, they just don't look the same. Je, I mean, I don't think ukuthi usibongile and Dlaminis will ever be the same. Like ugirl uLuyanda recently ukhiphe amavideo lapho ku TikTok where she was saying ukuthi wakhipha ama dreadlocks akhe, bamfosa ukuthi akhiphe ama dreadlocks akhe because leya show beyifuna muntu awase amakhaya, so bekumele abokeke unnatural. And usbekana almost 20 years ana lama dreadlocks akhilawana, but was sacrificed ukuthi bangazi bamphathe ngalendlela, and we know ukuthi I peace of mind it's very important. Sikufisela lokuhle gele sithi andlela andle. Please like, comment, share this video. I'll see you in the next one. I am signing out. Goodbye.